Measure one.
Okay, measure for nothing, four beats in a measure.
Where is it?
I took 20 seconds of my life. I'm never going to get back.
Number two.
Number two.
Okay, we measure for nothing. Three beats in a measure.
Number three.
If you guys want to go on without me and I'm not back, that's fine.
Okay,
that I
measure for nothing, two beats in a measure. Ready, go.
Okay,
measure for nothing, two beats in a measure.
We're doing rhythm, practicing with rhythm. So.
I'm practicing rhythm. You know, it's a nice spinner. Where'd you get it?
It's actually his. I don't know. I got it from Jacob Bueller over
here. Oh. We picked him up. And it's somebody in this bottom down in California on our band trip, band and orchestra trip. Yeah, we went to Magic Mountain. My word, they were all over the place. Expensive ones and cheap ones.
Yeah.
And we were down on Walk of Fame, went in the $5 store, got $5.
Nice.
She'll be right back. We'll take 1 minute.
Okay, let's go over number four again. One more time.
Please. It's 1, 2.
Number four.
2, 3. Like. 1, 2.
Calm down, just a tad.
We have a recognizing.
Alright, Starting?
No.
Dotted quarter. Dotted quarter. A whole note. Hold. Release.
Don't make me break your hands.
Oh. Yeah, I'll let it.
Because I started early. Oh my god.
There we go. Okay. I get it.
We should all start on the same
I got
time.
It. Right.
Yeah. Fresh.
Yeah.
All right. Everyone pay attention.
Let's just start.
Guys, you need to
I'm doing four beats and then just go.
There you go. Guys, number four.
You just need to be quiet.
Okay, four.
Okay, four guys. Four.
Why do people want crap? That's disgusting.
Four, one more time.
Why would you not want crap?
No. Guys.
Hey guys,
oh
guys, let's do this.
It's the truth.
Guys, crap. We're doing it.
I hope so.
Can someone do like the half, no, quarter, quarter, or
what? What, like say it out loud?
Yeah, say it out loud.
Oh my god.
Unless he's done recording it.
I see you.
I see you. No, eighth quarter. Quarter, dotted,
I can see you.
Quarter, dotted quarter, full note, hold release.
90%.
We found you.
Right. If I need to record it again, I will record it saving the quarter.
We found you.
Do you clap only once in the dotted
whole note, eighth quarter, dotted, half, quarter, dotted quarter, eighth
hole. Note.
Yeah, you just hold it. It's not like you're not clapping for everyone.
As Jacob touches the sacred chair.
I'm just I just need the sheet music, you know? Okay. Because I don't have anything to look at.
Jake.
What? How much you win?
That's there.
Enough. How much? Cool guys, this is number five. Three.
Let's do this, guys.
Why are you afraid to tell people you're
over 5 pounds, less than 5 pounds?
It's easy. No, I like trains. I like trains.
No, it doesn't.
It's less than 100.
Overnounce, less than 200.
No, Jacob's afraid of saying his weight because he's afraid people are going to call him fat.
He is
fat. He is because he is. I add.
Fetch!
I
Halfway through, and we're not even.
Are we moving on now?
Guys, can we do number 5 now?
Yeah, guys, please keep going over this. I really.
Do you want to hear my recording? Or do you want to all of them. Wait, what's that one?
Yeah, do you want to hear it?
It's easier if you say the notes out loud.
Well, I didn't say the notes out loud.
I mean, I know, it's fine, but.
Like, so you gotta go back and record it and say the notes out loud. I'm kidding.
Okay. Guys, just look at the part. This is number 4.
Yay!
Wait, Jake.
Okay, just be ready. Because
it's working.
There you go.
Wow. It's
easy, and guys. I say off.
Yeah.
Yay, good job.
That was.
Okay, I think you got it.
It's been it's 11 saving minutes. Now. It's been over half the time.
Romero Quattro.
And it.
So exactly.
We're not even done with 4.
Okay.
So I like.
So give us a 4.
So I'm just
like
going.
Oh my gosh.
What did you do? You screwed it up.
I messed up.
Snap.
No, I didn't mess up the recording. I just messed
wait,
up.
How long do you hold it for a dot and a half now?
We got 3-4.
Oh my gosh.
So, hey, number 5. Alright, yeah, let's move on. We'll come back to number 4.
Oh, in the 4-4, you hold it for 3.
Number 5, remember it's extended. So,
oh, wait, what are you using? What are we doing?
Number 5.
3 bars.
Number 5.
Yeah, you hold it a half.
I know, right? I just did six. It was that easy.
This is Jacob.
I mean, it's that easy. Six is that easy.
It's a step lower.
Yeah, right.
Who's Ethan's girl?
Look at Aiden. It's just basically.
Oh my god.
Who is it?
Not
on
that
piano.
Pretty tough stuff.
Basically, 8.
So, unless you do Clorox wipes.
I know a lot of people.
Cloroxy wipes. Clorox wipes.
Clorox
wipes. That's the French way to say it. Clorox wipes.
We're on the same group.
Oh,
oh my gosh.
Dude,
oh,
would have been sick. Would have been sick if you didn't caught it.
Okay, he's gonna play it.
Guys, look.
What number are we at?
5.
Okay.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Thumbs up, thumbs up.
Ben, let's go back to the...
Just listen to it.
Guys, let's just leave, yeah? Calm down.
It's kinda like a helicopter, doesn't it?
Cut my ear off.
Okay, what the fetch?
You'd become Picasso.
Hey, let's bump the Oscar, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What's his name? Not Leonardo da Vinci. Oh, you broke it!
Savage! Savage!
Not Leonardo da Vinci. That one guy that cut his ear off.
Oh, Mozart?
No. Mozart was a pianist. I'm talking about artists.
Beethoven.
These people probably know this already. I'm still recording this.
Oh, you're recording right now?
I'm video recording for the music stuff.
Oh snap, it's actually recording.
Yeah, it's been recording this whole time.
Oh, shoot, that's so cool.
Are you serious? Oh, what's
what is it?
Da Vinci.
The one that did the Starry Night. I don't even know how airdrops work. The one that was redhead that got his ear cut off. The one that did the flower thing.
I can't remember.
These people probably know it. Redhead got his ear cut off. He's an artist. He's really famous. Starry Night.
Live comments.
It's not Leonardo da Vinci, but for some reason that helps me.
Try to guess it.
I had it in my head for a second.
Everybody turn it on.
I had it in my head, but then it died.
It was there.
He's in Doctor Who, too.
It's a brave fart.
Wait, let me see. Let me see it real quick. So I can look it up.
Alright, 3 seconds.
Or else I don't
believe. I need to know this. I have 3 minutes. Less than 3 minutes, let's see.
Yaman.
Yo, it locked.
Yaman?
On the floor.
I'm turning on my airdrop right now.
You don't need shit. Who is that person? Hey, do either of you know who painted Starry Night that got his ear cut off?
Oh, Van Gogh.
Van Gogh, that's who it is. Thank you.
Yeah, concert.
It was Van Gogh.